Hey, what's up, guys? My name is XSP, and welcome back to Layers of Fear, Episode 5. Let's see what that game got for us this time. Last episode was kind of boring. Nothing really happened. But I'm guessing since... Ooh, sensitivity is way too high. Oh yeah, better. Let's go! Yeah, so I got 4 out of the 6 item. What the? Someone has a problem with apples. What's up with all the apples? Oh, it's you again. What's up with that? Oh, that's a nice rat you got there. What's there? I think the rat's actually cuter than that thing. Ah. Ooh, that's like swarms of rat. What's happening now? In my mind, I don't wanna. Where's the damn door? Am I supposed? Alright, I'm gonna step on one of those. Hello! The sounds in that game.
Mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
Usually rats are cute. That one is not cute. Like, at all. Is there another door? I really don't want to meet you. Look at this mess! What? In the back? Each mistake is a pitfall. Yeah, I'd rather not stand on the door. Am I supposed to step in it? Fucking game. That's it, guys. When a ghost attacks you, you play dead. I really don't get the story so far. Like, not in the slightest.
Is that her? Oh god. Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
Ah, the wheelchair. Is there a lamp on it? Am I hiding behind the wheelchair? Yes, I am. That's not a good sign.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Of course. God damn it. Why? What? What the fuck? Get away from the bat! Really? Still not getting the story.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Already? It was so quick. It's only like 15 minutes. Ah, I knew it couldn't be that easy. My turn? No? Wow. Oh. This is making me sick. Stop turning. Yeah. Not that thing again. To be in there. Is there there it is. Chapter is so weird. It's like the wheelchair. You reap below. You'll go back into there it is. Every single important room of the story. Everybody does that. Thank you. Yes, I'm stupid. Teddies, how you doing?
Yes, that's it. It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. So close! This time, I almost had it!
What the fuck? What's happening? I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? yeah. Still locked. I'm sorry I'm so silent, I'm just very, very confused. That's it? That's how the game ends? Really? What a boring ending! I guess I'll wait till the credits end. For me, it will take forever. But through the magic of editing, you guys will skip right to whatever's after that. If there's anything. That's it. Finish it. Alright, guys. That would end this episode. And in the next one, I guess I'll check what Finish It is all about. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.